running the throttle, and then by tilting his hand, he's tilting the copter.
Yeah. You can film me.
Hi, everybody.
We're using gesture control to move the copter and he's ready. And he's filmed it all himself, he's etched the circuitry all himself. And then he's using standard quadcopter components to do quadcopter itself.